He loves the game, he has fun with it, and he's very good at it.
I'm an agent provocateur.
Political strategist.
Controversial as you can get.
An incredible capacity for treachery.
Win at all cost mentality.
When people think of Washington corruption, they think of Roger Stone.
Those who say I have no soul, those who say I have no principles, are losers. Those are bitter losers.
There's really nobody quite like Roger Stone.
The Nixon tattoo is really all you need to know about Roger.
We really pioneered negative campaign advertising.
He created the modern sleazeball lobbyist.
Washington's been worse for it ever since.
Stone's rule, it is better to be infamous than never be famous at all.
The Swinger scandal happened.
My private life is nobody's business.
He got chased out of Washington.
He's looking to see if he can find an angle.
I was like a jockey looking for a horse. You can't win the race if you don't have a horse.
Roger saw something that nobody else saw back in the early 80s.
I suggested that Trump should explore a bid for the presidency.
He created Donald Trump as a political figure.
You're the biggest liar,
loser.
What have I lied about?
Have you spoken with the WikiLeaks founder?
You're a rape denier.
Roger, you can't just say that.
You have to be outrageous to get noticed.
America may be collapsing, but Roger Stone is determined to enjoy it.
I revel in your hatred, because if I weren't effective, you wouldn't hate me.